Okay, President's report.
Well, good morning, everyone. Thank you very much. I'd like to start by thanking Elisa Piccas, who has decided to retire after serving the Long Island Railroad for 31 years. Her contributions to Long Island Railroad and the impacts to Long Island go beyond her time with us. They are evident across all of Long Island. All one has to do is travel from community to community and see new stations, new service, and all the ongoing investments under a modern LI that will help shape the island for years to come. So as one chapter closes, I'm sure that her next endeavor will be just as rewarding and successful. So Elisa, we thank you, congratulations, and we wish you all the best. Just want to give her a round of applause.